So with this expanding portfolio of platforms and Intel accelerators, we are onboarding a growing number of developers using the Intel Developer Cloud. So let me walk over to the pedestal here, and Dave is going to rejoin me and give me an example of Intel Developer Cloud.
Definitely. I'm back again, folks. And I have two examples for you. There's actually two companies I'm going to cover here. One is called Beewant, and they specialize in multimodal AI platforms and data management for enterprises, and Weaviate, which specializes in vector databases. So let's actually see that solution here with their combined technologies. I had recorded actually the first 10 minutes of your keynote here, Greg, and I already fed it into the tool, and I asked it to summarize the video, and as you can see, this is the output that it came back with. Feels like a pretty good summary of it. Yep, sounds good to me. So what we're actually gonna do now is actually ask it something more specific. What did CodePlay release? And so what it's doing now is the tool takes the multimodal inputs from text, images, speech, and video, and structures that data into the same vector space. So now you can interact with it in natural language, and it will answer, understanding the specific context of the data that you've provided. As you can see, it found the answer. I think that's right, right, Greg?
That's correct.
And it found exactly where in the video you mentioned it. So what we're going to do is actually, it's going to bring it up here on the screen, and I'm going to hit play there.
NVIDIA GPUs, one API for AMD GPUs, and of course, one API for
Intel GPUs. Right?
And the code works seamlessly across.
And remember that message, very important message as well. So they've developed this inferencing solution on the Intel Developer Cloud, and they developed it to use both the fourth generation Intel Xeon processor as well as the Max series GPU, and of course, optimize it with Intel software. Pretty cool, right?
That's very cool.